Good evening, everyone. Yay. Are you all happy to be here today? Yay. I know you all aren't after you yet, but I'm very pleased to have you guys coming here to help us with this event. This is the second year of our youth fashion show. Let's put our hands together here for our young models. Thank you. We have 11 different schools all across Massachusetts representing this event tonight. Let's give it up for these girls for contributing their time to this. And now I'm passing the microphone to our lovely Claire. Lovely Claire is Miss Black Massachusetts.
Thank you, Nicole. Good evening, everyone. As Nicole said, my name is Claire Elise Johnson. I am the reigning Miss Black Massachusetts USA 2011. I just won my title in January, thank you. So I will be representing the lovely Commonwealth of Massachusetts at the Miss Black USA pageant, which will be held in Washington, D.C. in August. I am so utterly pleased to be here. I'm really, really excited, and I certainly hope, as Nicole said, that you all do find it in your hearts to open up your purse strings, because this is a really wonderful cause to be able to help the children in Haiti, really be sure that they can get that education that all of these wonderful children are able to access. So again, I have it on good authority that a few of them are a little bit nervous, so we need lots of energy from the crowd. Can I hear it? Yeah. I know you can all do better than that. That was just a practice round. So get all warmed up and get ready to cheer and get ready to spend some cash. Thank you so much, everyone.
Okay, now we're gonna start with our event.
Ready, ladies?
Emanuela is our model, fashion show coordinator, and I guess she gave them the okay to go. And thank you very much. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
lives just mean you.
Ready? Stand with us. We gotta get our picture. Ready? Right over there.